Dog's fucked his car up.
This is not a place to be. This is not a place to be sleeping, dog.
Fuck you.
Back off, you were dead a minute ago.
What's the bet gonna be?
Do we should we do a 50 grand one?
Yeah, can
be. I think I have to.
I think this'll do. In fact, do you want to move back to this number 10 here? This should do it. So you're using a Mercedes? Come back.
So I did slash restart smog.
It's slash restart and then the money.
No, no, but you need to load the map first, don't you?
No, I think it's already saved. So you just do slash start money again, I think, maybe.
Make
sure you join it. Press E.
Yeah. Come press any of this, go.
Yep.
And it should freeze you.
Make sure you press E, Doug.
Pressed it, yeah.
Ah, sweet. Yeah, we're all then.
Thank you.
shit!
Fuck it now. Tell Doug about no tuning, did we?
No. My car is also it glitched through a complete bridge and now I'm stuck.
Oh, I'm out.
Let's keep fucking spinning out and I'm in an SUV.
Should be good on fucking. Got that far in front, it just crashed into me. Well, I'm in one seat now, shit, now he is getting ahead. I thought I was behind him. And he's coming up behind me.
Oh yeah, it's finished already.
Seconds off the expected lap time. About to get into his car.
Okay, second.
Reset the tuning.
3:49, I was on. I didn't do my tuning. Dog's dead though. He's asleep. He's asleep waiting for us. He's been waiting for us that long. He's asleep. Dog, we're here now. See you later.
Oh shit!
4:12.
I fell asleep, man. You guys took so long.
Yeah, I noticed.
The lamb, you guys took so long. Hey, fucker, get out of my car.
He's gonna see how fast it is, isn't it?
Tuned to 4.
I had it tuned out of his bulb.
It's what happens when you race a tuned car and gets non-tuned cars.
What, is he tuned out of his head?
Yeah. Massively.
I weren't that far behind him either, and I had nothing tuned mine.
It's just as fast untuned. I was pretty disappointed when I tuned it.
Any excuse, dog. Any excuse.
Yeah. Where the fuck's Smog, man?
He's been and gone, him. Been and gone.
Oh, there he is. Hello.
I should be able to grab a car and race him again. Tune it as well.
Yeah, I reckon we put our tunes on and race again.
I don't want to race with tunes on though. That's the problem. I'd much prefer a race without them. Because then you don't get this whole, like, appearing in front of someone. Because your car's stupidly fast.
Yeah, it is that granted, but if you tune it wrong, you're going to crash anyway, aren't you?
Yeah, but I mean, if people are just using the scroll to repair, then there's no downside to it. Unless we do the honourable no scroll wheel.
Told you all this, I'll give you permission, mate. Just go in resources, tune the laptop, stop.
I will smack your ass, sit down.
Try again, because I was stuck for like a minute 20 in that bridge.
Yeah, don't
the concrete
the
in the bridge.
Sure.
What? I haven't tuned it, I only upgraded it.
Bollocks.
Yeah, likely story. So, the way that the money worked, Doug, did you get 50 grand for that?
Don't know. I have too much on me.
I don't think that deducted any from me. What we're going to need to figure out is where the money comes from.
Do you want to try it again and figure it out?
Yeah, we can give it a bosh. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Not this time.
Race organizers profit. So if you take 10 grand from each player, then the prize money gets won. That's 40 grand for the race organizer. Because then they don't have to pay out as prize money.
Nice incentive to do races, isn't it?
It is, yeah.
Should we get Reggie up here and that other guy?
If they want to join, yeah. See if we can get them in their car of choice.
What's the co-op here?